So where we left off, we just essentially got to the open world section of the game. I got chased by the cops a bunch, and my sister wants us to get a cake, if I remember correctly. So... Oh, and I did get a sweet new bat. Look at this bat. This bat does a lot of damage. Let's check the Twitter. Well, the concert was God tier, so that works out. I'm not going to read all these tweets. There's a lot of them. Okay, let's look at our missions. Okay, the indoor XP. That's hard. We'll take that one. We'll take that one. Okay, we'll take those two for now. Let's check our to-do list. We'll do this one first. Go to the side streets. Uh-oh. I gotta turn auto on.
I needed some fresh air. It was stuffy in there. So I decided to go on patrol. It has nothing to do with Rin. I don't hate her. Truly, I don't. Look out.
Well, well. It's been some time since the useless Dullard.
Oh, no, that's the main bad guy.
Me, so I thought I might come check on them. And whom should I find?
It's you.
Let's not waste any more of my time. You're not worth much of anything, in fact. Not only did you escape from my facility, but you have the audacity to mobilize against us.
I'm pretty audacious.
Disposing of trash takes time and effort. And my time is immeasurably more valuable than yours. Still, perhaps it's fate that we've met here. Perhaps I should thank you for giving me this opportunity to send you on your way to the next life.
That's enough.
Whoa, she moved like semi-close to him.
Before, but you're not going anywhere this time. Know the name of your executioner. I, Senya Amo, shall defeat you. And with that victory,
you have a weird name, sir.
My level will rise.
Be careful. He's much stronger than any of the others we fought.
Was this a boss battle? I don't remember. Maybe I didn't get this far. Oh, crap. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna heal my pants. Hey, dodge is low, real good. Oh! Damn it. Kill the pants, kill the pants! Oh, I keep forgetting to dodge that. Oh, he's down. Oh, what? Oh, how'd that hit me? What? Come on. Says I'm playing Minecraft?
Ha! Your child's play is no match for the likes of me.
Update the... Refresh the stream. Tell me if I fixed it, Jolson. Thank you very much for letting me know.
Far exceeds that of any mob character you think thus far. Now, the time for fun and games has ended. Behold my true power! Who's there?
It should be updated now.
Who? What? Brynn? Why are you here?
It's good now. Thank you, Jolson. You are a true champion.
It seems our little dance has been rather rudely interrupted.
Yeah, why is her in here?
Of course, you aren't worthy opponents for me in the first place. I suppose my pitiful subordinates are better suited to garbage duty after all. Best of luck in your future struggle.
Goodbye.
So, you're not gonna stop on my account then? I told you, didn't I? Not to involve yourself. Just know
you were already involved.
Way, I won't hesitate to move you out of it by force.
Wait, I. Ren. I'm sorry.
You stop. What?
Tell you all about it when the time is right. For now, let's please return to Mogra.
Okay, well, that was ominous. Can't return to Mogra right now. I have another mission. Who am I looking for here to do side streets? Calls himself Freeman. He's a free spirit. Reed Bum. Okay, so Bums are free spirit. Oh, is he in that alley? Nope, I don't wanna leave. I just gotta find this nice man. Excuse me. Get out of the way. Okay. Excuse me. Free spirit. Okay, it's not him. What's down here? No! Get out of the way! Oh. Okay. That would have been awful if I got stuck in there because of her. Freeman, how you doing? Strip prism ads. I don't know what that means.
Thanks.
But I'll do it. I don't know what they mean. Okay, there's two on Main Street. Okay, I can do that. Oh. I don't know what he's talking about. Okay, soft map on Main Street Southwest. Do I just take a picture of that plate? That's soft map. Is there a soft map on the other side that I'm missing? Excuse me. 83. This mission kind of sucks. I have no idea. Alright, let's look at my map. Main Street Southwest. Soft map. I thought I took a picture of that. Okay, I'm on Southeast. Okay, I go to Southwest. Is that it? Oh, okay. I just guessed, but sweet. Alright, come out of camera mode. Where's the other one? Main Street Northeast. Northeast. Taking photos. Okay, I don't think it's any of those. Go back, give those photos to that guy. Dude, we're the best. Hey Freeman, you're a creep, but I got photos. Hope you're gonna give me a lot of money. Sweet. Okay. How much did you give me? Dude, he's just a street bum, and you gave me 10K? I'll take it. It's next on my to-do list. Junk Street. Okay. Go mess some dudes up. Conception 2, I've meant to play that game. Hello. Okay. I gotta beat 2. Wait, how do I get to scan mode? Okay. Oh, we got some synthesters right there. Be taking those clothes. Okay. Oh, come on, I missed. Get her. Dude, these are coming off. Oh, that was just a normal dude. Sorry about that guy. Hey, I got some sweet loot though. That's all that really matters, getting that sweet, sweet loot. Wait, what? I did. I took out two of them. I took out more than two of them. What's going on? Flat out, like, knocked his pants off? Yeah. Is anybody else fighting us? Yeah, let's go talk to that agent. $3,000. That's, he gave me less than the bum, but I guess we'll deal with that. Sister Wish. She wants us to go get a cake. Main Street Southeast. Okay. I guess we have time to get a cake. That's where you buy clothes. You guys sell cakes?
Welcome.
You don't sell cakes here. So, Sentai Hero DVDs.
Thank you very
much. Okay. Gotta find cake. Over here selling cakes. I'm on the right street, right? Go purchase a cake at the Maid Cafe, Granvania, Main Street Southeast, which is where I am. Where does this take me? Oh, I didn't look. It tells me, but I was just run right in. Yeah, this is Electric Town. I don't want to go here. I need to go back to Main Street. There's a maid cafe that sells cakes. You sell cake in that alley?
Yeah.
That's the suit store. Oh, I didn't run across the street because I'm an idiot. What's this place?
Welcome. Thank you very much.
Okay, that was just me being dumb. You're gonna fight me for a cake? And you have, what is that? That looks like public property, sir. Not only are you beating people up for cake, but you're damaging city property. And now it's my property. Okay, we have to return the cake, but what else can we take? Indoors XP challenge. Client is a store manager. Okay, so where am I heading? I already forgot. Main Street, Northwest. Hey, you're right here. This was easy. Probably already know this, but the newest version of the world's most popular OS. Okay. Wait, what? What do I have to do? Now I'm confused again. Did he? I have to go to north. Now northeast. Okay. Slapping people. Oh no, the cake in my bag. I have a cake in my bag. How do I get up? Why can't I get up? I can't. My character won't move. Uh-oh. Sir? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'll get your bag out. Pants are coming with me. No, my cake! Oh, I'm gonna get hit. No, 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 no! Don't hurt my cake. Pick up all this sweet loot. Oh, this is bad. That'll teach you. More money. Anything else? Can I complete the mission? Yeah, gotta go back and talk to that guy. Okay.
Thanks.
Here. 5K? That's not bad.
Alright.
Okay, let's go bring the cake to my sister before I damage it anymore. I don't want to mess up this cake. Oh. Crap. Well, I'm doing a story mission, I guess.
Wow. So that Amo guy from the organization really puts you through the grinder, huh?
Are you okay, Shizuku?
I'm fine. Thank you for your concern.
Oh, it's the sister.
I heard you almost got killed, Brotato.
What?
Brotato.
No, he wasn't almost killed. I mean, he got injured, but it's not like...
You can go wherever you want, and do whatever you want, and I won't interfere. But if you ever make your adorable little sister worry about you like that again, you better watch your back.
I love the little sister so much.
Sorry. This whole incident was my fault.
Don't waste your time apologizing. Use that energy to help everyone work together and solve the underlying problem. That's all I have to say.
Does she dislike me?
No, that's pretty much how she is with everyone. Still, she sort of has a point. We really haven't been prepared for what we've been getting ourselves into, you know? Don't wait for tomorrow, you idiot! You should always be on your
A-game. Yeah, I'm always on my A-game. You just... It's the team holding me down.
...that you were able to return safely from an encounter with such a powerful enemy.
The police showed up. Just in time.
What do we do now, though? We can't.
Well, I have a cake in my backpack.
Wild, just because one of them finally put up a decent fight, can we?
Well, hey, heroes always go up against tough bad guys. Don't matter where or when the story comes from, the hero always gets back into a corner sooner or later. But then, between seasons 1 and 2, he figures out some new kick-ass move, and then boom. The odds are even again.
I just gotta learn a new kick-ass move, okay.
It's time for a serious training montage.
That's all well and good, but training?
You got a better idea? There ain't no getting off of this train we're on till we get to the end of the line.
Well, I do agree that increasing our attack strength is crucial. But we also need to come up with a viable plan. We need stats and strategy to win here.
I got a strategy that I just hit dudes with my pink bat.
Don't let me.
Oh man, not Shion.
This conversation is fascinating. All this talk of training is so delightfully anachronistic that I couldn't help but overhear. It practically resonated through the streets.
President, who is this lady? She looks expensive.
Oh yeah, guess you ain't met her yet. This is the lady who gave us that Synthester finding app.
I can't handle the name Synthester. Like it really.
Woman of mystery, come to give my support to the Akiba freedom fighters.
Woman of mystery, huh? You come across more like a queen, like maybe an ice queen.
Hmm. What was that?
Nothing. He said nothing. I'm Yuto Tachibana, and this man, who simply does not know when to keep his mouth shut, is my brother Kaito. It's a pleasure.
Kaito's pretty sweet.
A pleasure to meet you both as well. Now then, about this training, is there any way I might be of assistance?
Oh, now you're facing the other way.
So, to summarize, you're facing an extraordinarily dangerous foe, and you want to become as strong as possible in as short a time as possible.
Steroids.
I love it, and it would be my pleasure to assist. In fact, the whole of Daishihan Pharmaceuticals is at your disposal. We're behind you 100%. You see,
why is part of her shirt checkered?
Drugs I've been meaning to test out, and this seems the perfect opportunity. I've been told none of them have any notable side effects, so fear not. You'll be right as rain.
Okay.
That sounds unbelievably shady.
I don't care about side effects.
May I say something?
If you make it quick.
You're a normal human being, but I don't think you've yet realized your true potential, so to speak. Your judgment is still untrained. As you continue fighting, however, I believe the circumstances of each battle help you learn proper technique.
So basically, he needs more XP. Learn how to fight against specific opponents in specific situations, right?
And that brings us back to you, Pops. What kind of training did you have in mind?
Well, I was thinking you could light yourselves on fire and run around, or stop an iron wrecking ball with your bodies. Stuff like that.
Those are all good, viable training options.
I'm pretty sure neither of those would end well.
Yeah, I was thinking more like regular weights. Oh, or wall sitting for a whole day to work my leg muscles.
What the hell is wall sitting?
What do you think? Which training method seems best to you?
All right.
I think that's a mistake, but whatever. Just remember, basic training could do you good.
Oh, I meant to go with Toko. I've been going with Toko. Okay, well.
My. I had my hopes up there for a moment, too. Well, if you should ever change your mind, say the word, won't you?
Let's go to the battle ring. I have an idea.
Don't take me to the battle arena right away. I have to go talk to my sister. I have a cake.
Talk him dead, kid.
If that cake gets messed up any more than it already is, because it got jostled. Okay, thank God. Yeah, go into the sister's room. I got cakes to deliver.
Yes. Let's go with no.
Oh, I gotta go buy another cake? God damn it. Stupid sister. Where's the cake store? God damn it.
Really?
You know what? I need to fight somebody. I'm angry now. You guys look like Synthesters. Well, you're not, but that guy is.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna rip your clothes off, bro.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of people. No, get up. Nope, not her. Yeah, there we go. Your underwear's coming with me. System so I can go buy some more dumb cakes.
Welcome.
This place.
Thank you very much.
Am I gonna have to fight another? Damn it!
Hey. Hey, you!
We fight.
This didn't go well for you last time, buddy. The cake in my bag's been you son of a bitch. Can't believe he's not the cake. Now I have to buy another one. Do I have to leave and come back?
All right.
What did I do? No! Oh! Damn it, I went the wrong way. So wait, I have to beat that fight without getting hit once, or my cake will get jostled, is what I think I just learned. It's not gonna let me buy a new one until I bring it back, and have her just be disappointed because our cake's all fucked up. Yeah, here's your crappy cake.
Yes.
Tell me how much it sucks.
Let's go with no.
I'm gonna murder that guy if he takes he messes with my cake.
Jeez. Wonderful.
Okay. This time we're just gonna be patient. Not let him hit me.
Welcome. Thank you very much.
Oh, hey.
Get out of the way. Oh, if we can keep him juggled. Oh no! God damn it! Are you serious?
Yes.
Yeah, I know your cake's all screwed up. How much money do I have? I'm wasting all of it on cake. I want to upgrade my bat. Bat upgrade.
Okay.
I need to upgrade my pants too. Or my shirt. Oh, my shirt is kind of weak. So are my pants. Let's do some pants. I'll bring it up by 4. Six. Eight. Okay, I got some sweet pants. Not weapons. Bring it up 4. And bring it up 18. Whoa. That bring it up a lot. Okay. Get your cake and mess this dude up. You know what? Let's do training. I don't want to get a cake right now. Maybe training will unlock some sweet cake skills.
When you drank my blood, your body became stronger than that of an ordinary synthester. However, your mind did not follow suit. Your mental skill, your judgment in battle, is no greater than it was before. Imagine a champion's race car with a student driver behind the wheel. That's you as you are right now. So if you truly wish to become stronger, face me. Look for openings and exploit them. This is real combat. Do not hold back. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna mess you up.
Get
Oh, she's gonna explode and die! She's the Twin Sister. That was a bad plan.
Yes, that's it. Your timing is perfect.
I know, I'm pretty good.
I can't go on.
Also.
Give me back my clothes. Now!
I ripped him into a million shreds. Like, I don't know what to tell you.
Remember that timing in your forthcoming battles. Always keep an eye out for the perfect opening, and you'll be unstoppable.
Okay. Oh, this guy's intimidating.
So, shall we put your new training to the test?
First up to increase the use engage displayed in the upper left. Gradually as enemies are damaged.
I've got your back.
Oh, there's like, okay. Powerful strip move where you and your partner gang up. When this gauge is full, press up to activate. Any article of clothing worn by an enemy is reduced to zero durability. If your unit's strip attack will be removed on the spot. Whoa, 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 whoa! It's going ham!
If you please.
Whoa! Okay. Get out of here. You got nothing. Also stun surrounding enemies. Okay.
Well done. Keep that up and you'll never lose to anyone.
Yeah, we got this. I want to train with the other chick now. Like, I want to do my other training. But I also want to get that cake. Maybe, oh, maybe we can do a unison attack. And mess that dude up. I'm spending all my money on this goddamn cake.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Welcome.
Oh, I didn't want to go in the maid cafe.
Well,
I just buy this. Does that count?
Thank you very much.
I got XP for that.
Welcome.
I guess that doesn't happen.
Thank you very
Damn it.
Much.
Now this guy's gonna be mad. Yep, I get it. You're angry. Oh my god! Where's my helper? Where's my helper? Why do I have two people attacking me? What the hell happened? This is bullshit. I lost my helper. I don't know what just happened in that battle, but I'm pissed. God damn it. I hate my stupid sister.
Hey, done with your training, huh? Up, up, up. Don't say nothing. Let me see that face of yours with the baby fat all chiseled off.
What?
Or pretty much exactly the same. Guess I should have figured. Anyway, The others are all out by the station. Group patrol, they said. Hurry and you can still catch up with them.
I'm gonna go get my sister fail cake. She has so much cake now.
Yes, let's go with no.
Okay, let's... You know what? We're gonna go to... Let's see if we go to the battle arena without her. Yeah, there she is. Good. Win. Bring it. Don't beat the crap out of these people. Oh, you open the... I guess it's warm. Get the roof off. Get your pants out of here, fool. Oh! That's just too close. I gotta fight two people in the third round? Pull his pants off. Mission accomplished. Okay. That went well. Whoa, I have a lot. Missions. Maggie's secret experiment. Client requests to find her a rare item used as a research material. Yeah, it's on Junk Street, I think.
Jeez.
Yes!
Yep.
Great! Oh.
Okay.
We did it!
Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, all three of them are? I'm gonna take your clothes off, sir, ma'am, madam. You don't need those. Didn't drop anything. Easy. Alright, just sneeze. Synthesis hates sneezing.